Who's the best player that you've ever played against and why?
Bernardo Silva, because he's so, so good on the ball. And even though he doesn't look strong or tall, he's a fantastic player.
Is there a particular game that comes to mind against Bernardo where you had a particularly difficult time?
All of them.